both our weapons and this shield. It looks like we only need maybe one more in the bit. Maybe throw two more. Alright. We have six more twinkling. I think the mace that we're using now is going to be enough, though. Alright, so where are we heading to now? It's this area, right?
I thought we had to go somewhere else before we went to this area. Maybe not.
Bullshit! Dude, I flathead him, dude. That was like a perfect time to parry. Is this, Fire Bro? Or, Torch Bro? It is. What's up, bro? Does he not follow us? I guess not. Can we break his... Oh shit, forgot about that. See ya! So Torch Bro won't follow us around? Or will he? You gonna follow us now, bro? Come on. Come on, Torch Bro. I mean, Torch Bro's brother. Kill Torch Bro. Oh, I remember that shit being fire or something, maybe? I don't know. I think you can light that on fire or something. No, don't kill Torch Bro! You fucking bitch. Freaking killed my bro. Rest in peace. RIP, brother. God damn it. You wasn't attacking you. You shouldn't attack somebody unless they attack you back. Come on now. Didn't your mama teach you better? Oh yeah, don't attack these guys, I think, right? I think if we attack them, they, this dude will start attacking us. We don't want that to happen. This dude's weird looking. I can't even freaking hear him.
who find him deeper inside. Any castle servants alike have come to fetch their lord. But all of them are young, put to death by the king's own guard. Perhaps you might have remained for comfort. But humans were once the dark. Before a king of light, he feared humans. Feared that they would usher in an age of the dark. How cruel you, human. Go on. Never separate the truth from the king. This place is welcome to all, provided due reverence is shown. Except, we will all one day be welcome to my own embrace. Tell me what you desire. Show me that. I will lend you my hand.
Have mercy! Have mercy!
Dude, they're 4,500. Jesus. Yeah, but I don't know. I don't know. Oh, it's plus one. Yeah, we don't really use it here. I am gonna try and let's change one of these. Points, bow. Let's change bow. I want the one that has mercy. Have mercy. Let's have mercy.
Have mercy! Have mercy! We're not worthy! We're not worthy!
Sorry about that. Oh, Jeff. Found out. Dude, look at this freaking hammer, dude. Or mace. Our mace is crazy looking. It's pretty sweet, though. It's pretty freaking sweet. I can't remember if I used this mace before or not.
Mercy, have mercy.
We don't want to go in here, right? Do we want to jump down? Oh, freaking out, dude. No, the boss is later, I believe. Yeah, this is what we want to be. Just don't hit the bells. Right? Pretty sure we don't want to hit the bells. Don't hit the bell, don't hit the bell. Bro. Ah, you got a lot of poise, do ya? Is that all that's in here is soapies? Do something with these. I think we want to break these. You stupid fucking bitch. You are so stupid. God, you're dumb. Next time I'm coming in here by myself because you are dumb. You are so dumb. God, you are dumb. Promise you did not need to get over there where I was. I mean, they really set it up for you to hit them bells. Just saying. Bet you hit another bell, I will smack you square in the face. You hear me? I will smack you square in the face. Don't need nobody else in here hitting bells. Come on now, I gotta know that. Goddamn, ball. Are they just gonna keep going? Do we kill all those, or break all those other things? I think there was only two of those statues in here. I think. mean there, boss? Is that one? Is that another statue over there? Probably double masking on the recordings. Apologize. See ya. How do we get to that one person? Do we drop down on him or something? So, how to get to him? Where are they shooting up there? How the hell do we get up there? I have not a clue. I thought there was another hidden wall in here for some reason. Maybe not. I thought there was a couple of them. What the hell is right here? Y'all see that? There's literally something there. Oh, it's a shadow dude. I was gonna say, I was like, there's definitely something right there. All right, let's keep going. Remember them being a couple of those guys in here. Is that all of them? Yes, sir. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh, there's two of these dudes? Jesus Christ. Good thing I'm dual wielding, bitches. Look at that damage. That new mace. This new mace is no joke, yo. No joke. There's definitely somebody else. There we go. Weird. Dude, is there not a hidden wall down here? For some reason I thought there was. All right, let's do it. I remember them being a little bit more difficult than that. Okay. I think they just keep coming, right? I think so. Until you kill their statue. God, you stupid clown. Yeah, there it is. I knew they did a little bit more than what they were doing. Nope, 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 nope. Remember them being a little more difficult, so. Dude, I thought I had them. Is there another statue somewhere? Pretty sure we got them all, right? Oh, yes, maybe. Nope, there's one back. kill him while I mess with him. She probably didn't kill her, did she? Good job. Move, bitch. Scarlet, move. Keep hitting our bells if you don't move. Move! Jesus Christ. A shortcut or something we gotta drop down to. I think it's that. Right? What did that do? Perfect. We're right down here. Isn't there somewhere we gotta drop down? There? I think so. But I can't see if there's, oh, there's a ladder. Oh, yep. Boop. Pretty sure there's something else we got to do, though. Nah. There's another switch or something we got to hit, right? Damn, our axe is actually breaking faster than our maces. Crazy. Well, we were using our mace a little bit more, so that's probably not. Still pretty sure there's some other switch or something we gotta do. Lady, move. Already been there. Where else? I thought there was somewhere else we needed to go. Not, but I'm pretty sure there is. There was somewhere else we had to fall down to. Been through there. There's something down here. Ah. Drink. Somewhere else we had to drop down to. Lady, move. Bonfire. Bonfire. Oh, mother of shite. That's it? What? Pretty sure there's something else we're supposed to do. There's another switch somewhere we gotta hit, but I don't know where it is. False. Where did I just fall down to? Here? Yep. Maybe not. Maybe there is none. I could have sworn there was some other lever we had to pull, but maybe not. I guess not. Shit. Well, that sucks. I could have sworn there was something else we had to do. Some other lever or something to pull, but I guess not. Alright, well, I'm gonna. Ah, shit, I can't rest at the bonfire, can I? Well, I guess we'll try to take out the boss now. Sure, there was something else we had to do. What the hell? Where's she at? Come on, lady. Have I lost her? Maybe. I might have lost her. Track, 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 track. Wrong way? Wrong way. We gotta fight through all this shit to get back? I don't remember that. I don't remember having to fight through all this shit to get back to the boss. What the frig, dude? Seriously? Where the hell am I supposed to go? There's a track, right? Here we go. Jesus. I don't remember having to run through all this to get to the boss. I think there's a way we can run up or something and drop down or something. Yeah, because we opened this shortcut, so I think we can go all the way around. Right? Maybe? Possible. Yeah. Right? Thought there was. Isn't this a fire that's right through there? I don't know what I'm worried about. Hopefully we'll take out the boss anyway, so. Could have sworn there was another lever we had to pull that made it easier for us to get to the boss, but I guess not. Or I'm missing it. I'm probably missing it, so. Probably missing it. Actually, you know what? This is where we originally came through, so yeah, it is a shorter cut. Okay. Right? And the bonfire right over here or something? Yep. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So we did a shortcut. That's right. Okay. I was gonna say, I was pretty sure there's a shortcut to get to the boss. So we did it right. I was wrong. Sure. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh shit, is there another one? Dude, I'm never gonna have enough health to get this boss, I bet. But they keep on coming, don't they? Can't remember if they keep coming in here. Go after the same one I'm going after. Go after a different one. Right, we are definitely missing somebody. Where's the other dude? They do keep coming. I thought they did. We pull that guy out of this fight. Jesus, really? Through the wall? Come on now.
She know how to fight fair, bro?
Dude, I remember this part being a little bit easier than this. More hit. There we go. Remember there being items, though, behind here somewhere, right? Maybe I already grabbed them? Pretty sure there's items somewhere. That's just a bad guy. I could have sworn there were items. Maybe I was back here? Oh, you bastard. I thought there was items, but maybe not. Why the hell will there be shit back here, though? It's kind of weird. Whatever. Let's just go with the fight, shit. Screw this shit. I don't even remember what who the boss is, to be honest. I don't even remember. I really don't. I don't remember who the boss is. I knew there was shit back here. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it, y'all. I knew it. Do we have any items that we can use for healing? Yeah, but I don't think the life gems are gonna cut it. I don't remember this fight at all. I can use fire. Yeah, fragrant brain's perfect. Alright. So we only have 2 healths. Spells. All spell shit. Cures poison, restores health. Cures poison greatly restores health. HP. Now why don't we use those? Screw it. Alright, so I don't remember what the hell those really do, but sure. Alright, let's go kick some ass and let's kick names and take asses. Let's do it. Try to just use health. I don't remember the hell this shit is. Oh, it's one of the kings or something, right? Yeah. He's actually like human. Instead of some creature. What I like about this one is there's so many boss fights. That's what I love. There's so many boss fights. Oh, okay. Yeah, I remember this. That's what I like. There's so many boss fights in this game. I love that. I love when there's a lot of boss fights. Like, I like the game with Surge, but the only downfall I had about it was there was, like, no boss fights. There's, like, 4 through the regular entire game. I mean, I like that they put the DLC in it, but really, like, there's not a lot of boss fights. I mean, I think the DLC had 2 boss fights, I believe. God, that son of a stun, bro. Bad. Is he healing? AoE, right? Nope. I thought it was an AoE, but how the shit did that hit me? What? Dude, I was nowhere near that. Oh, I'm almost.